Oh, good evening, my friends. Today, I'm gonna start with the unit four, the system interchange one fit edition. I'll be back. Okay. I'm gonna start with the vocabulary, the unit four. Vocabulary, songwriter, nouns, other, movies, album, action, award, horror, clothing designer, musical, concert, science fiction, contract, TV programs, day, game show, fan, reality show, hurricane, soap opera, inauguration, talk show, musical instrument, music, kaina. Al igual que kaina, tenemos otros dos más para poder describir qué tipo. What kaina, what sora, what taipa. It's the same idea. Para poder clasificar, what kind of music do you like? What sort of food do you like? What type of movies do you like? In another option. For example, continue. Classical, text messages, country, platinum, electronic, record, phone, ticket, hit hot, victim, jazz, video game, Latin, pronouns, POC, object pronouns, brat, breathing and blue, reggae, rock, salsa, soul, musical instrument, guitar. You don't forget the object pronouns. For example, me, you, him, her, it, us, them, adjectives. Continue. For example, I use me or you in another option. Piano, free, don't have plans. Violent, million, entertainment, verse, actor, actress, athlete, band, grow, modal verbs, would, other, chill out, come, group, musician, go out, go platinum, performer, had to, plus verb. For example, I had to play. Rapper, no, sinner, meet, need to, plus bear. For example, I need to go to the park. I need to go to the park. Play an instrument. Visit, want to. I wanna travel for the river. I wanna travel for the river. It's a reduction. Remember, need to, have to, and want to is a reduction in conversation. For example, have to, have a. Need to, need a. Want to, wanna. In English North American, is a translator, this a verse. Okay, continue. Win. Adverse, use, never, tomorrow, not very much, preposition, about, for dinner, from, to, with me. Names of musical styles can be used as noun or adjectives. Talking about likes and dislikes. For example, do you like pop music? Do you like Do you like horror movies? In another, yes, I do. I like it a lot. Or I love it. No, I don't. I don't like it very much. What kind of movies do you like? What kind of music do you like? In another option, who's your favorite singer? What's your favorite movie? In another example, inviting someone. Would you like to go to the river? Or would you like to go to the concert? In another, do you wanna eat with me? Lex, accepting an invitation. Yes, I would. Thanks, I love to. Refusing an invitation, I love to, but I have to work late. I need to save money. I wanna go for the river. In another excuse. When is it? When is it? It's an event. When you have the invitation and an event, hey, when is it? For example, is the on Saturday midnight, for example, where is it? Is a Palace Hotel. In another, what time does it start? For example, at 10 p.m. What time does it end? 3 a.m. I finish with the vocabulary, the unit 4. In this unit, I talking about with the invitation and refusing an invitation. Another option. Okay, I'll be back. Continue with the book. In this book, you need to realize with the music and sales in the United States. It's the principal music. When you have a principal music, no problem. For example, I practice conversation or practice this word pronunciation. Okay. Country, electronic, Latin, classical, jazz, rock, pop, R&B, and hip hop, other. What style of music do you like? For example, electronic. What style do you dislike? Is a hip hop, country, another. What style of music are popular in your country? Well, is in my country is more popular is a country music or hip hop. For example, is a lot of noisy for me, but is really necessary is a music. Continue with the exercise 2, word power, tax, entertainment. In tax entertainment, you need to write this vocabulary. Okay, I finished with this exercise. It's a lot of vocabulary in this exercise. For example, action, in movies, action, horror, musical, science fiction, adventures, animation, TV show, game show, reality show, soap opera, talk show, cartoon, documentary, music, electronic, rock, reggae, salsa, classical. If you want to check these results, you touch. Game show, reality show, so opera, talk show, cartoon, documentary, in another. Music, electronic, rap, reggae, salsa, classical, action, horror, musical, sci-fi, adventure, animation. I finish. Continue with the other activity. I'm gonna start with the speaking. Conversation. What kind of music do you like? Cuando tienes un estudiante, lo primero que tienes que hacer es que repita contigo. Y ya después poner la pista de audio. Pero como ahorita estoy dando la clase yo solo, pues es la manera de practicar. Ponemos la pista de audio y escuchamos y repetimos. Es la mejor manera para poder poder practicar.
Unit 4. Do you play the guitar? Page 23. Exercise 3. Conversation. What kind of music do you like?
What kind of music do you like?
Part A. Listen and practice.
I can't wait for the Taylor Swift concert this Friday.
I can't wait for the Taylor Swift the concert this Friday.
I think I know her. Does she play the violin?
I think I know her. Does she play the violin?
No, she's a pop star.
No, she's a pop star.
Of course. I guess I don't listen to pop music a lot.
Of course. I don't listen to pop music a lot.
Oh, really? What kind of music do you like?
Oh, really? What kind of music do you like?
I really like hip-hop. Drake is my favorite musician.
I really like hip-hop. Drake is my favorite musician.
Doesn't Drake play the guitar?
Doesn't Drake play the guitar?
No, Leanne. He sings and raps.
No, Leanne. He sings and raps.
Okay. Well, I think we need to teach each other about music.
Well, I think we need to teach each another about music. Continue with the exercise B.
Page 23, exercise 3, part B. Listen to the rest of the conversation. Who is Seth's favorite band? Does Leanne like them?
What about bands, Seth? Who do you like?
Well, they're not new. But my favorite band of all time is Maroon 5.
Maroon 5? Really?
Why? Don't you like them? They're classic.
No, I don't. I guess they have some good songs, but they're very noisy.
If you want to check these results, you touch here. His favorite band is Maroon 5. No, because she thinks their music is very noisy. Continue with grammar focus. Grammar focus is very important because it's a principal grammar to these activities. Okay, continue. Do you like country music? Yes, I do. I love it. No, I don't. I don't like it very much. What kind of music do you like? I really like rap. Does she play the piano? Yes, she does. She plays very well. No, she doesn't. She doesn't play an instrument. What does she play? She plays the guitar. Do they like Imagine Dragons? Yes, they do. They like them a lot. No, they don't. They don't like them at all. Who do they like? They like Maroon 5. Object pronouns: me, you, him, her, it, us, them. Okay, continue with this exercise. Okay, ahí tenemos la finalización de este ejercicio. Han de preguntar por qué se pone do or does. Okay, aquí en la pregunta dice, do you like science fiction movies? Yes, I do. I like them very much. ¿Por qué ocupamos them? Porque estamos hablando de varias cosas. Ocupamos it cuando estamos hablando de un solo objeto. Y then cuando estamos hablando de varios. ¿Ok? Por eso utilizamos el object pronouns. Ahora, aquí en esta la pregunta número 3 dice, do Vinny and Midori like soap operas? Ok, si aquí estoy utilizando el auxiliar do, ¿por qué estoy ocupando aquí el auxiliar does? Do lo estoy ocupando porque tengo nomás dos personas que quiere dar a entender que son ellos, pueden ser ellos o pueden ser nosotros en español. Por eso ocupamos do. Pero como aquí en el caso de Vinny es nomás una sola, por eso cambiamos de do por dos al momento de poner el auxiliar. Si hubiera sido las dos personas, ponemos do. Pero como nomás es una sola y estamos hablando de una tercera persona de género femenino, ponemos dos. Aquí esta negación viene porque está dando a entender que ella odia eso. But Midori doesn't she hates them. Ok. Continue. What kind of music does Maya like? Si se fijan, aquí el auxiliar que estamos ocupando es dos. ¿Por qué ocupamos dos? Porque estamos hablando de Maya. Maya es del género femenino. Acuérdense que cuando estamos hablando de he, she, or it, el auxiliar tiene que ser dos. ¿Ok? Si queremos practicar aquí conversación, if you want to practice conversation in English, repeat. I like Alabama Shades a lot. Do you know them? Yes, I do. I love this song. Let's download it. Do you like science fiction movies? Yes, I do. I like them very much. Do Vinny and Midori like soap operas? Vinny does, but Midori doesn't. She hates them. What kind of music does Maya like? Classical music. She loves Jojo Ma. Yeah, he's amazing. I like him a lot. Continue with the next page. Borramos esto y continuamos. Okay, if you want to practice pronunciation, recuerden que cuando estamos hablando de rising intonation, lo vamos a ocupar, empezamos abajo y terminamos arriba, pero siempre debemos de tener en cuenta que el rising intonation no lleva las W question. Cuando llevan W question, cambia la pronunciación. Cambia de rising intonation a falling intonation. Hace como una víbora cuando es falling intonation. Hace esto, sube y vuelve a bajar. Por ejemplo, do you like pop music? Es rising intonation. What kind of music do you like? What kind of music do you like? Hace como una viborita. Ahí estamos ocupando el following intonation. En what kind of music do you like? Y do you like pop music? Rising. Continue. Practice this question. Do you like TV? Do you like video games? Do you play a musical instrument? It's rising. What shows do you like? What games do you like? What instrument do you play? Is following intonation. You don't forget about. Continue with this question. What's your favorite song? It's My Life. What's my favorite movie? Avengers Endgame. What's your favorite video game? King of Fighters. Who's your favorite singer? Nicolas Cage. Who's your favorite athlete? Roberto Carlos is footballist Brazil. What's your favorite kind of music? TV show. Jimmy Fallon. Movie. Satisfied. Okay. Do you want to practice conversation? Hey, what's your favorite song? It's My Life. What's your favorite movie? Avengers Endgame. What's your favorite video game? King of Fighters. Who's your favorite singer? Singer? Christina Aguilera. Who's your favorite actor? Nicolas Cage. Who's your favorite athlete? Roberto Carlos. What's your favorite kind of music? Electronic. What's your favorite kind of movie? Satisfied. What's your favorite kind of TV show? Jimmy Fallon. It's a practice conversation. It's more easy. Continue. For now, continue with the listening. In this listening, I'm talking about with the best day for the Alexis. Alexis, you need to choose with the Jacob, Tyler, and Andrew. Is a principal preference. For example, music, movies, and TV show. Is I talking about with these favorites?
Page 25, exercise 7, listening, the perfect date, part A. Listen to a host and four people on a TV game show. Three men want to invite Alexis on a date. What kinds of things do they like? Complete the chart.
Welcome to The Perfect Date, the show where we help people find their perfect date. Today, we're going to help Alexis. I'm going to introduce her to Jacob in Miami, Tyler in Chicago, and Andrew in Los Angeles. They're all waiting for her right now on video chat. Right, guys?
Right.
So, Alexis, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Then go ahead.
Okay. My first question is about music. Jacob, what kind of music do you like?
Oh, classical music.
Classical? Okay. And how about you, Tyler?
Well, I like jazz.
And you, Andrew?
My favorite music is rock.
How about you, Alexis?
Well, I like pop music. I don't like jazz or classical music very much.
The guys aren't doing very well yet. Try another question, Alexis.
Okay. Next, I'll ask about movies. Jacob, what kind of movies do you like?
I like action movies.
And how about you, Tyler?
Oh, I like musicals.
And how about you, Andrew?
I love horror movies.
And what about you, Alexis?
I really like horror movies, too.
That's better. We have time for another question. Go ahead.
Okay, Jacob, what kind of TV shows do you like?
Well, I like to watch reality shows.
Tyler?
I really like talk shows.
And Andrew, how about you?
I like game shows a lot.
So, Alexis, what do you like?
Well, I like talk shows and game shows.
Okay, time is up. Now, who's the perfect date for Alexis? Go to perfectdate.cambridge.org to choose, or text us at the number on your screen.
Okay, I finished this listening, and now you need to resolve this exercise. Okay, I finished with this exercise. Now is I need to check these results. Classical, jazz, rock, pop, action, musicals, horror, reality show, talk show, game show, talk and game show. Continue with the next conversation. I finish with this exercise. Who do you think is the best day for Alexis? Alexa, from my point of view, Andrew is the best, day. Why? Because they all disagree about music. Okay, continue with the exercise A, conversation. What time does it start?
Page 25, exercise 8, conversation. What time does it start? Part A, listen and practice.
I have tickets to my brother's concert on Friday night.
I have tickets to my brother's concert on Friday night.
Would you like to go?
Would you like
Thanks,
to go?
I'd love
yes,
to.
I love
what time does it start?
What time does
at
it start?
At 8 o'clock.
At Do you want to have dinner before?
Do you
Maybe
wanna
at
have
6?
Before?
Well, I'd yeah. like to, but I have to work late. Let's just yeah, meet I before like the concert, around 7:30.
Like no problem. The we can have dinner 7:30. Another day. Let's meet at your office and go together.
Sounds good. See you on Friday.
I go together. Sounds good. See you on Friday. Continue with the exercise B.
Page 25. Exercise 8. Part B. Listen to Connor and Camilla talking at the concert. Does Camilla like the concert? Does Connor's brother play well?
So, do you like the concert?
Well, the Purple Lips are a little noisy, but I like the arcades a lot. Where is your brother? I don't see him.
He's at home.
What? Why?
He's in bed with the flu. See, here's his text.
Oh, that's too bad.
I know. Would you like to go to his concert next month?
Okay, I finished with this. Now continue with the answer. She think it's okay. She thought it was okay. No, he didn't. He was in bed with the flu. Okay. It's the same idea. Continue with the exercise with the next page. Okay, grammar focus. Would, verb, plus to, plus verb. Would you like to go out on Friday? Yes, I would. Yes, I love to, tense. Would you like to go to a concert? I like to, but I have a work late. I like to, but I need to save money. I like to, but I wanna visit my parents. Contraction, I would. It's a more formal invitation when I use would. For example, would you like to do a concert? Would you like to go for a concert? Would you like to go to the party? Would you like to go? Would you like to go visit, go swimming? In another. For example, would you like to go out for the Hitchcock dance class with me this week? Yes, I love to, but I need to visit my parents. Is they refuse this invitation? When you have a refused invitation, you don't forget, is I like to, but I need to visit my parents or in another option. Continue with the other question. I had produced this question and use would. Would you like to go to the river? Yes, I love to. Thank you. Other. Would you like to go to the concert? Would you like to listen electronic music? I finished with this exercise. Continue with the last exercise. Exercise 12, reading. Okay, first, Beyoncé Knowles Carter is a singer, songwriter, performer, actress, clothing designer, and a Grammy Award winning superstar. Many people call her one of the most powerful female musicians in history. Beyoncé works really hard for her success, and she says, I wanna sell million records and sell a million records. I wanna go platinum. I went platinum. I've been working non-stop since it was 15. I don't even know how to chill out. Many people talk about Beyoncé's energy on stage. She's an amazing entertainment. Millions of fans loved her scenes or dancing. Beyoncé used many different styles of music, including funk, soul, and pop. In her career so far, Beyoncé has sold over 100 million records as a solo artist and another 60 million records with her group, Destiny's Child. Beyoncé fast facts. Beyoncé is born in Houston, Texas. In her great group, Destiny's Child get its first recording contract. 2001, Beyoncé experienced her first time acting. She starred in Carmen and hit opera on MTV. 2003, she releases her first solo album, Dangerous in Love. 2004, she wins 5 Grammys and the Grammy Awards. 2005, Beyoncé starred and organized to help hurricane victims. 2008, she married rapper Jay-Z. 2010, she wins 6 Grammys and the Grammy Awards for her album, Ayant Sasha Fierce. 2012, Beyoncé has a daughter and names her Blue Ivy. 2013, Beyoncé performs at the U.S. President Inauguration. 2013, she releases a second album online named Beyoncé. 2016, Beyoncé performs her song Formation and the huge sporting events. I finish with this reading, but continue with this answer. If you want to check these results, you touch here. Ocho, uno, tres, cinco, cuatro, siete, dos, seis. I finish with this exercise. And finish with this unit. Continuamos invitándolos para que tomen clases conmigo. Si alguien gusta, quieren tomar clases, márquenme al 296-119-1626 o me encuentran en mi página de Facebook, English Forever. O en mi grupo, English Forever Teacher Erasmo. O en mi página de YouTube, que tiene el mismo nombre. Espero que les haya gustado y síganme en mis redes sociales. Facebook, YouTube. Bye bye, take care. See you next class.